everyday tea. 300 years in the making. Well, not this cup, obviously. It'd be stewed.